Oops. Hey. You know why we're here? Update. Ben Pakulski, MI40. We finished the primer phase last week. I finished it on Thursday. Caught the flu Friday. I was sick Friday night. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, yesterday, I finally started feeling good. I was supposed to start on Monday, but being sick until yesterday, and just feeling good today, I didn't want to wait until the next Monday to start, so I'm kicking off day one, but on Wednesday. Day one is back and hamstrings, and it kicks ass. Let me tell you, folks, here's week one, day one and two, back and hamstrings. Can't let you see it, you gotta get it from Ben. Back and it's an awesome program. What I'll do is real quick, I'll check in the first day of the week, maybe the second day of the week, the last day of the week. If I don't hit the last day of the week, I'll definitely be back the first day of the following week. Not going heavy, so I get the gnaws right. Doing it like he says. Gnaws, 40 seconds rest in between sets. Hitting it hard. Ben says it should take 40 minutes, but it took me about an hour, so obviously I need to make some adjustments. It's a tough workout, folks. If you really put yourself into this, I can tell you just from the primer kicked my butt. It felt every day after you did whatever routine you did the next day, you were still feeling it kicked my butt. You can see a little bit of weight to drop. Like I said, January 5th is my birthday. I'm supposed to come back on January 5th. I wish me a happy birthday. Tomorrow, for day two, is chest and biceps. I love working my chest. Believe it or not, I hate working my biceps. Also, I got to give a kick to my physical therapist, Brittany and Stephanie. You guys are like top notch. I had shoulder problems, started going there about 5 weeks ago. I'm able to hit the heavy bag better, harder on my arm. It bothers me. I'm lifting better, lifting without pain. They do want me to limit overhead stuff, which is cool because I can adjust it. But we're going to follow the program. We're going to follow it. And let me tell you something, too. On this program, if you guys get this thing, you can get it from the website. There's no rest, folks. Once you kick off day one, you're basically knocking out 40 days. You're going to kick your butt. There's probably a rest day would be a cardio day. That's how kick-ass this program is. So we'll either see you at the end of week one or next week, the beginning of week two. Till then, JP, peace out.